Hello, welcome again. We are solving some mathematical questions of third division. Topic is here question number 88 from civil survey main 2020. Two parallel shafts about 600 mm apart are to be connected by spur gear. One shaft is to run at 360 rpm and the other at 120 rpm. Design the gears if the circular pitch is to be 25 mm. So here, these are the two shafts and the center distance between them is 600 mm. One gear is rotating at 360 rpm and one is 360 rpm and another gear is rotating at 120 rpm. So this is your, this is the speed of the gear is 120 rpm. And circular pitch is there 25 mm or we can say pi into n is 25 mm. So module will be here 25 by pi over 7.957 mm. So as the center distance is 600 mm and so r1 plus r2 radius of 1 radius of 2 addition is 600 mm. And the speed ratio is n1 by n2. So n1 is given as 360 and n2 is given as 120. So n1 by n2 is equal to r2 by r1, that is the thrust ratio. So this is your thing. So r2 comes out as 3r1. Okay, so putting this here, you can get r1 as 150, r2 as 450. And so now we have r1, we have r2. You can calculate the number of teeth. So r1 is 150, so mt1 by 2 is 150. So t1 is 300 by m, so that is 37.7. And mt2 by 2 is 450. So m is this one, 7.9. And r2 is known. So t2 and like t1, you can see that it is 113.0. But the number of teeth on the gear should be integer. So taking it as 38, and this as 114, because the ratio is 3. So this is, if it is 38, the gear number given in 38, then it will be 114. So the center distance has to be changed. So modify this center distance corresponding to t1 as 38, t2 as 114, it will be mt1 by 2 plus mt2 by 2, and m is 25 by 5. Okay, so that comes as 604.788.